I am in a predicament. I see your sadness. El Tigris, may the wind protect you on this journey to mend hearts.
I get it, you're a ghost. I'm not here to recruit you to fight in the war, so cut the bullshit. I have a letter from your papa, Lorenzo Canseco.
Oh? He's never admitted to being my father.
He was too scared, so we hid in the mountains, scared of you. See any parallels here, Felipe? You need a diagram?
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not scared of anything. I'm a ghost.
Spooky! Pinga, I'm out.
Quick! Untie me!
I have a letter for you, Tiago. It's from Lorenzo Canseco.
Mi papa. You know that he's to blame for all of this? He's the one who gave me a predisposition for too many lovers. I want to be monogamous, but I can't! I can't! Whenever a woman gets too close or says the words, I love you, I run to another woman. Then another and another. I am tortured by my father's curse of never settling down.
Those don't sound like problems. Just that you're kind of an asshole.
Dios mío!
Something is wrong. You can feel it. I spent years all welcome here. You come in anger, but I will try to take from us. Take our.
We will not let them.
We will not let their greed or their immorality. Vulnerability must be exposed. You must be dizzy.
Riel?
You see, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built. We knew this moment would come. We have prepared for it. Go.
I have a letter for you. It's from Lorenzo Canseco, the father. Your real father.
Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You are not here by accident or by chance. Thank you for this letter.
You're welcome.
You still don't understand. You don't know what it is you're doing, do you? Only you can make yourself understand. Only you.
Okay. I'm out. I'm not playing this game. Juan here?
In our own
hey, Juan. Everything okay?
See, they flooded my fields. It's all ruined. My wife left me. My life is worthless.
So yeah, I have a letter from your father, Lorenzo Canseco.
Of course, that bastard is reaching out now. Even if he wants money from me, I have nothing. You ever work on something your whole life and watch it get destroyed? Don't get old. You watch your friends die. You're all alone. I look back now on all the wrong choices I've made. Every single one. All I want is to drink as much rum as I can.
Señor Presidente,
and cry.
For those Yarens who are
and
living
die.
With their heads in the sand.
But hey,
can you tell us about this
I got a letter.
Damn, that's...
Is our gift to the world.
So I'm gonna go. Maybe you should get some help, Acere.
Help? What help?
It comes from
I've got America. Lorenzo's letter, right?
Fantastico. Please,
right?
Señor Damn. Presidente, what makes me...
Thanks, friend.
Hola.
I have a letter for you from Lorenzo Canseco, your father. He's sorry, I think.
A letter from... For years, he denied being my father. Now he's apologizing to me? My soul, my brain, my heart is filled with a father's love, and yet also a deep confusion. Abandonment, disgust. The flood of emotions has turned into inspiration.
Be sure to put that into your art. Might get you in less trouble. That's that house by the river. From Lorenzo, that dog seems to know what's up. Hola, doggy. Do you know where Marisela is? You are such a good dog. Who's a good perrito? You leading me to Marisela? Marisela?
Yes?
We don't want any trouble, Guerrilla. We're kind of in the middle of something.
That envelope for me?
Marisela, this letter is for you. It is from Lorenzo Canseco.
I bet he's finally admitting that he's my father.
Wait, Lorenzo's your father too?
Oh no.
Are we related?
I don't feel so good.
I think we need a moment.
Okay. Then I'm gonna go. Hola.
Gracias, Dani. Gracias.
Here's a letter from Lorenzo Canseco.
I always knew the old man would reach out to me one day. Is he dying?
No. I mean, I don't think so.
Well, I guess we are all dying in some form or another. Am I right?
Cool. You enjoy that letter.